Oh shit, I'm in. I'm into the stress test. Fucking yo.
Well, to be frank, I've been waiting like, since
8:20. It's like 10:30. Oh, stop your bitch, and I got woken up too. This is very fucking pretty, though. Holy shit. I might hop to a different, just so I could experience this. Wow, this is beautiful. This is... I spawned into this, and wow. Gotta be careful, because this corpse is back there, but... My initial thoughts is, I fucking love the detailing and the differences of the map. It's very freaking pretty. Oh, am I able to get the other diet stuffs? Away from the corpse? Okay. I think I can make my way to that over there. This hexagons will give me more stamina. Moving, grooving speed. Thanks to my skin, I actually incidentally have greater than average camouflage already. Careful though, you're in the middle of the path. Paths tend to be traveled by a lot of animals, and I'm assuming people are going to follow the same case course. What's that? Brush. Get that food right there. Sight. Sight, yes. A little more, and I can fill up both of these. Aha! Let me see what I got going on here. Very pretty valley. Hold on, cat wants to be let out. This bush should be safe enough to get out real quick. Say the diversity of the color palette here is very much appreciated. Okay, I'm open for that. Okay, there's more bush, maybe the same bush, probably same bush. That's the area where I saw those corpses originally. Remember last time I was on this, water being down. Somewhere over there. I might as well start ahead. Another. I'll cut it short. Always well liked. Sounds like he's just ahead. Sounds like down that way. New migration route path. Probably should follow that. So they're likely going to be heading towards that same point. Let's try to head back down that way. Oof. Careful. Sounds like a storm is brewing. Okay, actually just points out to this general thing and then widens. Noted. try to head over to our little buddy over here. Try not to make myself too easy of a target. But I found an amigo. I got another friend named Draco, so this is convenient. I could just assume this is the same guy. Just maybe Diet Draco. Raptors. We got basically the same skin. Nice. That is gorgeous. That changing one F call is just like just enough like a Carnos where it's just got me a little on edge, but yeah. Bit. Now that there's two of us here, less likely for me, but I still gotta be vigilant. And it took so long to even get in here. He is not lying or wrong. This map is gorgeous with just the variety of palette of colors. And now you don't have to just worry about green, green, green. It's browns, greens, mixtures, shades. Different light tolerances. It's freaking brilliant. Thank you. So that pass up there is death. That's fucking certain. Assuming so. It's been rumbling like this for a little bit. You just listen. Uh-oh. Oh, jeez, a galley. Move, 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 move. Hide, 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 hide. Take a brush, take a brush, take a brush. You were commenting about death, and you brought it around us. You wouldn't hesitate about killing us, so just nice and quiet. Oof. Nice and quiet at this point, fella. Needs no incidental talking. I just call that raptor pecking like, head through the shrub! Head through the fucking shrub! I just gotta pull out the tactics I learned from when I was hunting deer and learning to care with deer. When young, hunker down and hide. Best option in a brushed area, especially with camo. Thankfully, this is decent camo here. Way out of here. Just gotta give it some time. Goose. Oh, frickin' goose. Knows the drill. they got sustenance. They're small. Thought they were a bit bigger. I don't see much harm in that, so they don't eat us. But if it's another player and whatnot, I definitely would heavily frown on it. But, yeah. Thought there was a much bigger raptor around. Yeah, that was my first instance. I thought that galley was like a fucking player or something. It's like, oh, hey, player. Oh, no. Oh, she hit raptors. I was more paying attention to the raptors there. Water's a ways down here. I remember a long, long time ago being on this. Sorry. Figure and form can be hidden. Should be fine. But if you were a predator taking residence up along one of these paths, just maybe near migration point, then I would definitely say this would be an excellent ambush spot. Sniff around for water. It is incredulously low. Or water that way. Got our pinpoint, so we aren't as likely to die. Just in case. Water, yeah. Keep to this sight line. But the rain is starting, and it was actually very gradual. Straight arrow. Don't take any unnecessary turns. But I want to make sure that indeed wasn't a cliff there. What the frick? Oh my god, that's gorgeous. So that's a river down there. Game crash? Nope, not. Yeah, it crashed. It's a shame, but this is my first showcase of what this could look like. And I'm very much loving it. Like, it's stress test. It's like everyone's trying to hop on, or everything's getting lambasted. So, it's understandable. But as for a first view and taste, I really much enjoy it. But yeah, I'll probably just get to uploading that really quick, and yeah.